All right, this is our third attempt at a grand battle. This time with the Gearing class Destroyer. Now, I came up the ranks in this game a Destroyer main, but that the Destroyer gameplay changes radically at higher tiers because everyone has radar up here, which means you can't hide in smoke screens and spam torpedoes. So you gotta play a lot more careful than you do at lower tiers. On the plus side, long-range torpedoes. And everyone's testing out battleships. So I have abundant prey. Check the map. I am center. I'm gonna head out towards A to screen that battleship, because in the center there's two cruisers that can screen that battleship, and over here, yeah, we're okay. Oh man, someone on our team's a team killer. That's what pink means.
Action stations.
Autopilot mode enabled.
I don't want to have an at-sea collision. So my general strategy in lower tier destroyers is to wait a couple of minutes for them to spread out and then try to slip up the edge of the map to get in the back line and hit a battleship, but doesn't work so well with radar everywhere. So the Conqueror there is tacking back towards center. So I still have 35 seconds until my torpedoes load, so I have to play cagey until then.
Capture that area.
Ah. Dropping his own smoke. I was gonna come drop smoke for him, but that works too.
Stations requesting fire on the designated target. Torpedoes to port. Torpedoes direct front.
Oh boy. One of those will probably kill me, so I need to avoid them at essentially all costs. I don't need a widespread.
Position of a strategic target.
I have open water. That torpedo's on him from two angles. If he doesn't maneuver, he's a very dead battleship. He probably will, though. That's the disadvantage to, this torpedo type takes forever to reload. And also, the torpedo, no matter how narrow you spread, the torpedoes spread out in this kind of range.
The enemy team has taken the lead.
Well, they might.
To starboard.
Affirmative.
All right, I'm gonna pop around this island and torp him and probably die. Probably also make him die. Hit
engine boost activated.
I'm detected. I don't like that.
Well done, Commander.
Support the Allied target.
Smoke generator started. Torpedoes to port.
Got it.
Screen set. Problem solved, sir.
And that's how you play it. And that's how what you do with a destroyer. Now, unfortunately, I am almost very dead. So I need to throttle down in this in my smoke screen here while I figure out what's up.
I need intelligence data.
Seconds on the torpedoes. So my smoke screen will last that long. So if he doesn't pop out radar, he's not going to know I'm here.
Engine boost deactivated.
Concentrate fire on the enemy warship.
He popped out radar. Come on.
Torpedoes, dead ahead.
Good game, everyone.
Let's see if I can get a, come on, come on, eyes.
Affirmative.
reduced speed, but I'm still gonna get at least, looks like, four on him. Oh, he came to a stop broadside onto my torpedoes. All right, well, 158,000 damage ain't bad. Still way behind, though.
All stations, reporting the position of a strategic target.
Yeah, the Minotaur is an absolute shell hose. But the other team knows that, and we'll do that to it. Oh wow, it's got really good repair. If you can stay alive long enough for it to finish. Conqueror Captain knows to maneuver when faced with torpedoes. Let's see what's going on over here. Holland is still alive. Hope he's got torpedoes ready for that Satsuma. There we go.
Good show.
We're gonna finish this out just to get to the score screen since we haven't done that yet today. Satsuma's not paying attention to the Holland. He's shooting something over there.
The enemy is about to win.
You ought to be trying to maneuver around the side of the battleship. That's where you get real torpedo damage. But we only have two ships left, so we're going to lose this game. This guy. Hope he's got torpedoes. Oh, it's the perfect angle. Yeah, they scored us out. I don't know what this intelligence reports thing is. Something to do with the event they're running. Cause damage. Cause 170,000 HP of damage to ships. Well, I did that in 3 missions. Thanks to this. Reward. Camouflage. Okay. Apparently Pride Month camouflage. How about that? 10 incapacitation or hit the Citadel ribbons. Anyway, so 14 torpedo hits, 14 shell hits. Give you one wild guess which one did more damage. One destroyed, 5 flooding, 1 captured, 2 spotted. So I was second on the team with a little over 1,000 points. So I did 594 damage with my main battery and 152,000 damage with the torpedoes and 5307 with flooding, which is just more damage with the torpedoes because they were caused the flooding. So that'll be about that. Obviously I'm not running premium. That'll be about that. So I'll do a couple more of these and maybe play some World of Tanks. Just for the holiday. And, so that'll be that.